Okay, I'm gonna attempt to shoot 20 yards with my crossbow. I gotta finish waxing my string up, so I'm gonna cock it right now. See where I hit. Bring the arrow back. Well, that wasn't real good. Okay, I think that's better. think I didn't let out enough air, and my heart was jimmying it. That's 20 yards. Second pin. That's going better. Now it's just me. If that was a deer, I brought meat home. Might have had to chase it a little bit, but that happens. Now you're probably wondering why I keep going up and getting that same arrow. Because I've been shooting the veins and knocking it and putting a whimtail arrow in back of one another. It's costing me too much on arrows. If I miss or hit the same spot, I'm gonna move the scope over two clicks to the right. Of course, it could be the wind, but I'll still move it over. Target's getting beat up. I'm shooting it so much. I saw pieces of the target fly away. actually got lucky. I found it. I've got three up in there somewhere I can't find. And I tried to turn it upside down to try to quit hitting that soft spot. Okay, I'm gonna move that over 2 clicks. I mean, I'm hitting close to where I want to, but it's still, I like to hit it the same spot all the time. See how this does. It's hitting the same spot and I moved it over 2 clicks. Now I'll try another one. Maybe it was me. Yeah, I'm gonna move that again. Two more clicks. That's not. At least it's shooting consistent. Last hour, right on the bullseye. I'm gonna have to get another piece of duct tape and find a little bit more solid spot. So, next year, new target. If Lord's willing and the creeks don't rise. Now this is 20 yards. I lasered it before I started. See how far it's sticking through. Okay, that was me. But it's still, the last one was right there. So, I am tickled. Walking back and forth and, you know, getting everything going. But, yeah, I need a new target. All right. Well, thank you and catch you later.